In this tutorial, I will improve the previous exercise. I will use a new feature of CMask, that is the three levels, terminal, mask and class, and I will use a new object, the user class, that is what in OneTool was called special field. I am pretty sure that you noticed that what the system shows in the compressor status mask, that is the value of the variable, is not the best or the ideal for the end user. That is, probably the end user will guess that 0, 1 stands for compressor off on, but would be better to show here something different, that is off on in this case. So we can see how to do this. So I will stop simulator. We have to use a specific property, that is the resource used on Boole. Before to do that, we have to click the background of the worksheet, and later we will understand why. The resource used on Boole. So this property defines the resource to show in all Boolean variables, for all Boolean variables, rather than the value of the variable. In this case, we want to show off on, so we can type this text directly here in the cell, off on, once you know the syntax. The alternative is to use the support dialog box. Here are the values. We are talking about Boolean variables, so the values are only 0, 1, and here we can type the text off on. Attention to don't reverse the text, as you would see something opposite. Here is why the property is called resource used on Boole, because the resource can be a text, but also can be an image, and we will see this in a next tutorial, and, or also a Unicode text, that is another object in of the toolbox, but also this one we will see later. Okay, I will try this. Okay, start simulation. Let's set the parameters. So all Boolean variables will be shown here through not using the value but using the text on, not only in this for mask for the compressor status, but also in the configuration mask program, enter here, on and off. Well, now you could have a question. Off on are good text for to describe this parameter. Compressor off, compressor on sounds well, but for this mask is not the best, because compressor 1 enable off on is not the best. Here would be better to use a different text, like no, yes, compressor 1 enable, no, compressor 1 enable, yes. So we can do this, that is, we can define different text in a specific mask. The flow, the workflow is very similar. The only difference is that before to set the resource used on Boole property, we have to click to select the mask where we want to use this text. In this case is this one, the configuration mask. So click again the property and type the text. As usual here, or using the support mask. So no instead of 1, yes. So in this mask, and only in this mask, the system will show no, yes, rather than off on, rather than 0, 1. Ok, quick test, start simulation, again set the values here. So the status mask will continue to show off on, while configuration mask and only there, the system will show no, yes. Well, now probably you are wondering if it is possible to use different text in a specific variable and a specific class. For example, here, compressor 1 enable, show rather than 01 off on no, yes, show disable enable. Obviously, the answer is yes, it is possible. The difference is the workflow to achieve this target. We have to start creating a user class. A class is a template. It defines the graphical properties, for example, the format, input, output, the visibility, visible or not visible, and also the function of the keys. Well, so far we have used standard classes. There are a lot of standard classes, one for each data type. For the integer, the boolean, the real, double integer, short integer, and all the others. There is an exception, that is for the real variable. There are four classes where the only difference is the increase-decrease rate, that is the behavior of the up-down keys. For example, for the class real2, the increase-decrease rate is 0.01 because there are two decimal figures. In the standard classes, there are no specific or particular way to show the numbers, neither a specific function of the other keys. These are the steps to do to manage a user class. We can start creating a new class. There is a specific place where to do this, classes. Actually, it is not possible to create a class from scratch, but we have to duplicate a system class. This is the list of system classes. The system class for boolean variables, that is what we need, is this one, clBoolSwap. You can see that for the standard classes, there is nothing particular regarding the graphical properties, so nothing regarding the enable, okay, as well as all other properties. And by the way, you can see the description of all these properties in the user manual. Regarding the keys, standard classes use only the up, down, enter to edit, to change the value of the variable. Step 2, we have to edit the properties. We can start changing the name, because I don't like the default name, class disable enable. By the way, we are going to delete the prefix CL in our guidelines for names. Anyway, I will leave it now. Format input output is good because I will use this class in the configuration mask where I want not only to show the value of the variable but also edit it. Okay, we don't need also other properties except the famous resource used on bool. So let's edit it. I say the this for disable and en for enable. Next steps, we have to define the function of the keys, that is create the function st function and then bind them with the keys. Well, in this case we don't have to change the behavior of the keys, these are good the one of the standard class. So in this specific exercise, we can skip the steps 3 and 4. Let's go for the next and the last one. So we have to change the class in the variable object. So let's locate the class. It is in the configuration mask. It is the we said before we want to edit the first one. Here is the place where we can edit the class, so this is the default one. We can, as usual, type directly there in the cell or use the support window. So here are the famous list of system standard classes and the list of user classes. Here is the new one, so select it and OK. Okay, let's try this exercise. Start simulation, usual editor parameters. Well, all Boolean variables are shown through off on, except the ones in the configuration mask. Program enter, where all the variables are shown through no yes, except the first one that is used disable enable. So, well, a first review. There are three levels, terminal, mask and class. The level is shown in the key binding editor only here, and the level is the same for the properties, like the resource used on bool that we used so far, but also for the keys. So, if you click the background of the grid, or select here in the list, you select the terminal level. So, the properties that you write here and the function of the keys you write here will be used in all the variables of all the masks. It is a sort of default. After that, if you click the background of a mask here, but also here in the grid, you select the mask level. So the properties you write here, as well as the code you write here, will be used only in the current mask. After that, if you click a specific class, you select the class level, so the properties you write there and the function of the keys will be used only in that specific class. And there is a priority, so the highest priority is the class. So what you write at class property override what you write at mask level, what you write at mask level override the one in terminal, terminal override the nothing, because there is nothing below. Let's spend some other words regarding user classes. I said before that a class is a template that can be used several times. So this template, user class, can be used several times together with different variables, to show different variables. In this project I don't have a real case to show this. Anyway, we could try to show comp1, the status of the first compressor, through not only a standard system class like this, but also through the new user class. So place a variable, I could also copy the previous one, and then change the system class with the user class. So here and here I use comp1, I show comp1, but through two different fields. And let's see the result. Okay, now the compressor is on. So the standard class shows on, the user class shows N. Let's switch off the compressor. Here is off and this. So the same variable, but through two different classes. Let me restore project. Let's see another typical use of the three levels of code. So, for example, how is possible that in this context, where the cursor is in the top left corner of the main mask, the key up change mask, while in this context key up change number, change number change mask. So let's see the behavior of the key up in these two context. In the first case we were here in the input output mask, the cursor was in the top left corner. Here there is a class and a variable called clmove. In this System Class, the key app execute the move app system function. Unfortunately, it is not possible to see the code of the system function, but somehow the name reminds it. So move up means shows the mask that there is up, or in other words, shows the previous mask of the loop. In the second case, we were here over this class. Here the class is CLRealOne, where the key up executes the increment real system function, that is increase the number shown on the display. Well, now you understand why in the previous exercise was so important to click the background before to bind the function to the key. For example, let me restore the default. So for example, if rather than click the background, we click for example here, and then here we bound terminal key enter PLG to the enter PLG button, what would happen? Try. So the key program enter in this mask works, and why in this mask doesn't work, neither this one. So it works only in the main mask. Why? Because we have bound the function that shows the configuration mask to the key, not at terminal level, that is everywhere, but to a specific mask. So this function will be called by the enter PRG only in this mask, when the cursor is somewhere in this mask. So this is a logical mistake. Logical mistake that is very very easy to do. So I repeat once again, the message is before to bind a function to a key, as well as before to take care of the level, terminal, mask or class. Well, that's all also for this exercise. Thank you for watching.